Merhabalar arkadaşlar. Dream Time TV kanalından herkese selamlar. Red Dead Redemption 2 serisine kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Çiftlik evindeydik. Jack ile at sürdük. Geldiğimizde bir kargaşa vardı. Burada birkaç yerde silah sesi duymuştuk. Bakalım ne olmuş görelim. Burada yine bir şeyler olmuş ama. Ne oluyor lan yine burada? Oh. You wanna watch your mouth, boy? You will be the first one we kill. Leave him alone. Oh, careful, boys. Careful. Look at this tough guy. Get out of here. Oh, fancy pants get. He's paying you to be tough for him, huh? No, he's paying me to keep the place clean. Oh. Said he had some problems. With vermin. Oh, listen to this. Real funny. Hadi bakalım. He, ne oldu lan? Döv lan döv. Ağzını yüzünü. He hit me first. Oh, you can fight, boy. I'll give you that. Ha, bir tane ister misin? How's your wife in a brawl? Leave my wife alone. Oh, she's real pretty. Get out of here. Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here? Leave my wife alone. Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
Ben senin.
Thank you.
Don't worry
about it. Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
Edebiyat beğenmiyor arkadaş ya. Ha bak bırakak da adamı mı öldürsün, dövsün, şey etsin. We all get caught eventually, John. I guess the trick is to decide by who. Biz kararımızı verdik. Şöyle şey yapın, şöyle bir. I won't hear any more of it. You won't hear any of it. Not in front of the men. You toad. All right, smile, smile. Do not embarrass me. Şöyle bir. Geldim, geldim.
Mr. Geddes? Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Vay, Jim Milton atıştı yeniden. Vay, vay, vay, vay, vay.
Scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
İyi, güzel.
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm thank good. You. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig.
Beğenmedim mi?
All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
Lan.
What was that?
Bunlar rahat durmayacak.
What are you doing?
Good job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Jim! They got Dickens! Over by the stables!
Lan! Oğlum lock diye birden çıkar mı insan? Ya sen var ya. Oğlum ikinizle de dövüşürüm lan ben. Yeter mi bu kadar?
They've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah. Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks it can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim. I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
İyi tamam.
Come in, it's me.
What was it?
Mevzubiydi hadi.
Cattle was taken.
I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
Oğlum adam biliyormuş bizi ne olduğumuzu.
My goddamn job.
Hadi gidiyoruz.
This gonna be the last we hear out of them.
Yürü lan gidiyoruz. Yol nerede lan? Yol şundadır. Nasıl bir ince yol lan? Evet.
Whoa there.
Off your horses here. We'll be better on foot.
Okay. If you say so.
Atı bağlayalım.
That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go.
Nasıl yapıyoruz?
Yeah, there's plenty of guards.
In the race.
I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Haydi bakalım. Tekrardan geri döndük.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up to Pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here. You're all so tough. Come have a word with me.
You here to cut a deal? You're too late, partner.
Oh, kalabalıklaştınız lan bir anda.
I'm here for our cattle. And to teach some manners to all of you.
You seen how many men we got? As many as money can buy. Now get out of here, hayseed, before you get a hole in your head. Just shoot him.
Nerede lan o? Ha. Haydi başlıyoruz. Şuradan şöyle bir... Ops. Aldım birini. Nerede lan o? Tepede mi? Yok burada. Hop, diğeri burada. Şöyle şöyle. Görmüyorum ki. Aldım birini. Oğlum çek şu kafanın lan. Of. Ah be, olmadı. Oldu. Tamamdır. Yerin adı lan. Hadi gel buraya. Şuradasın. Tamamdır. Çık lan piyasaya o zaman. Buranın girişini aldın şundan mı? Ben lambur lambur gireceğiz ama. Hadi bakalım. Böyle giremiyoruz mu? Yok. Hadi yok. Abi şuradan bir yerden girmen lazım ama senin can ya. Yapma bunu. Bundan girmezse nereden gireceksin oğlum? Çık lan bir yerden. Hop. Lan. Kultur, kultur, kultur, kultur. Hadi. Şapkam da düş. Hop. That woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's got to make do with some poor stinking farmhand. Hey, hey, tell her I'll let her in my seats. Ya da yap gitsin boş ver. Shit. Şapkamızı alalım. Güzel bir şapka. Altının şapkası çünkü. Bunda şey nasıl ha? Çiftliğe kadar sürelim bakalım. Dedim Tümsek mi var diye şey yaptım da. Tekrardan çatışmaya girdik. Güzel. Çiftliğe de bir gidelim. Evet, geldik.
Hey, you're back. You did real well, Mr. Milton.
Döneceğim tabii ki.
Really fight. Save the whole place.
That weren't nothing.
Well,
you. Oh, you. You saved my
life. No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about Abe? Just in case you stay up.
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle. Three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes.
Abi pek...
What?
Memnun değil.
What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Ya pek yani ya. Olması gerekeni yaptık.
Look, just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Vay be, Morgan. Şuraya da kayalım gidelim. Ha, burası burada yakınmış zaten, tamam. Şuradan gidecek bu boğalar bize saldırır mı lan? Tamam, sıkıntı yok. Geldik.
How you getting on?
Surviving. I think.
Here. I'll get you some coffee.
Only thing I know how to do is, well, you know, undertakers like me. Cattle, not so much.
That ain't true.
I ain't no rancher. Rustled horses, not raised them. Stole cattle, not birthed them.
I was reading the newspaper.
Yeah.
I was reading about a
Milkish.
Old ranch, Beecher's Hope, down by Blackwater.
Was you?
Well, Jack read it to me, but I thought maybe... We could raise some money. Bank could lend us the rest. We could be happy, John.
Loans? I got a goddamn ya, price on my head, woman.
Kredi, çok zor bu devirde.
Every time we about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been has been the same. We start doing okay and then boom. You act like the big man with the gun. Tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just... feels hopeless.
You're doing better.
No, no.
Milton, ma'am. Mr. Geddes needs you to head over to Strawberry in the wagon and collect some mail for him at the post office.
Sure. I'll take the boy with me. He's getting soft. Lancelot.
Come on. Jim, if you're heading that way, can you pick up the parcel for me? Address I ordered. I think it's in... Your name?
My name.
I think so. One's in your name and the other one's in mine. Only one should have come in by now.
How much shopping you done?
Oh, yes. A real keen purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot.
We'll make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
Just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. We'll save the
exciting realities of adulthood
for another day. Come on, get.
You take care now.
Of course.
Hadi bakalım.
It's nice getting out of the house, huh?
I like being in the house, Pa.
Life ain't just about doing things you like.
Çok uzun mu?
What happened the other night with those men? Did you kill them?
I did what I had to do to protect you.
Ma said.
İşte olması gerekeni yaptık.
Something?
Ma was wrong about that.
This is real fast.
Here, want to take the reins a little?
I don't know, Pa.
It's easy, boy. Don't be scared.
Well,
Yani kolay bununla sürersin ya.
Just hold him and pull him short to slow down. Tell him to go faster. Give him a little switch. And then pull to one side if you want to turn. Here. Try it out.
Hadi bakalım. Shit, wrong mirror.
It was foolish to forget mine, sir.
Look.
Peki sen oğlum önüm lan.
Business to attend to with the clerk. I leave you with the wagon. Can I trust you not to drive off with it?
You giving the horse a rest, Pa? Oh, I think I can be trusted to that.
Very good.
Şuradan düşmeden geçersek güzel. Ops.
Didn't used to drive this slow.
Şöyle bir yanaşalım şuraya doğru.
Tamam. Here we are. You all right, son?
Sure.
Well, cheer up a little. You wait here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Şimdi alır kaçar.
And if you behave, I'm going to drive us home.
Can't wait.
Merhaba canım. Oğlum çıksana. Şundan. Bir girelim.
Hi. I'm here to...
Name?
My name? Jim Milton.
Jim Milton.
Evet, Jim Milton.
Nope, nothing here.
That's it, huh?
Maybe try Marston, John Marston. It's a long story.
Okay, John Marston.
Bağırmasana ulan.
Marston. Nope, nothing here for that name either.
Try Abigail Roberts.
Abigail Roberts. Abigail Roberts.
Bağırma.
Yes, here we are.
And also, I'm here to pick up the deliveries for Pronghorn Ranch. David Getty sent me.
Pronghorn?
Evet,
yes, sign here. We have a bunch of stuff for you. And I will help you out.
I'll take these. You get the rest of the stuff.
Çocuk yok, at yok, değil mi?
Here, let me help you with this, Mr. Marston.
Yok lan burada, tamam.
Mostly Milton these days. It's a long story.
Whatever you say, Mr. Milton. It's not important. Take care now. Give my regards to Getty's.
Thank you very much, mister. Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Everything okay, Paul?
Sure. I hope so, at least.
Here.
Yani umarım öyledir.
I ain't sure.
Come on, son. You'll enjoy it if you try a little harder.
Hadi lan, okay. Sür işte.
Okay, Pa.
We're going back to Pronghorn, okay?
So, wait. We've come all the way out here and we're just gonna turn around and go back?
That's what we're doing. Turns out...
Abi işte sürüyorsun işte ne güzel.
I missed the seclusion of the ranch more than I figured for.
Don't you want to go to the store or the saloon or anywhere?
We're going back, okay, boy?
But... I've been sitting in this wagon I don't know how long.
But nothing. Keep on driving and watch the road.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Jesus. I'm your father, okay? I got my reasons, even if I don't care to explain them.
Yes, sir.
Better.
Yeah.
Look, if I tell you to speed up, speed up. If I say slow down, you slow down, okay?
Sure.
All right, speed up. Let's get away from there.
Okay. Hiyah!
Hadi gidelim buradan.
Faster, please. Who's this?
Yep.
Sorry, sir. Was that a question for me?
No. No, keep driving. Slow it down. Don't want to seem like we're running away from anything.
Okay. Whoa!
Actually, you know what?
Hadi biraz hızlı da gidebiliriz. Yol çok dönemezse düz olsa.
Pick up the pace a bit.
I think we're going too fast, Pa.
Fine. Pull your reins in. Oh no. Too fast now.
Okay.
Tamam.
Easy there. I don't like driving across here.
It's the same as any other road. Look where you want to go and the horse will follow.
Okay.
Sakin sakin.
I think the horse is getting skittish.
You'll be all right.
Atta bir şey yok, atta bir şey yok.
Huh?
Oh.
Nothing. Just keep driving.
Sürmeye devam et. Geliyorlar.
What? What's wrong?
Don't look around.
Oh, Pa.
Geliyorlar.
Are they following us?
Just stay calm. See that fallen tree? When we get there, stop the wagon, jump down and hide.
Oh, Pa.
You need to do exactly. Dedemi
yap ya.
Here, now. Come on. Quick, down.
Gerisini ben hallederim.
Okay, son. You wait here. You don't move or say nothing until I speak to you. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Head down.
Efendim, kapanın deyin.
Okay, gentlemen. Let's see what you come calling about. What do you boys want with us?
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat.
Ne kadar çok konuşmuşlar.
You sure look like him.
Ne oldu?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just here with my son.
Did you kill a fella out in Roanoke a few months back?
Hayır.
No. Wasn't me.
That was my brother.
I'm real sorry, friend, but he was trying to rob me.
You're talking bullshit, mister. Kill him.
Yeter lan.
It's okay. You're okay.
Tamam.
What?
Bir şey yok. Bir şey yok.
It's okay. It's okay. Come on. Keep them eyes closed. Let's go.
Hadi gidiyoruz.
Come on. Get up.
Lan ben sürerim bundan.
Oh dear, those men.
I told you not to look, boy.
Can we get home quicker, please? Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. You saw that. Now, compose yourself.
You killed them, Paul.
Hadi oğlum şundan.
I need you to hold it together. You were real brave back there. Real brave. Did exactly like I said.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Evet, evet. İyiydin. Geçmişsin.
Things could have gone real wrong for us.
Kendine gel lan Jack. Büyüyünce sen de vuruşsun.
We're okay. Hey, you know, Mama wants us to buy some old ranch.
Ha, değişik bunu ya. Hop.
You read to her about it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
What was it called?
Mm-hmm.
What was the name, boy?
Beecher's Hope.
That's right. Beecher's Hope.
Olabilir, olabiliriz ya.
You sure we should take it so fast?
You like the idea of that, huh? Us on the ranch?
I don't know.
I could see you as a rancher's boy. Like Duncan Geddes, huh? I wasn't so sure, but... Yeah. That kind of life might suit us. Wouldn't be such a chore if the horses we were cleaning up after was ours, would it? No, it wouldn't. Mm. Okay, here we are. That was an
geldik mi?
Eventful trip.
Şöyle. Ops, tamam.
Go say hi to your mother.
Tamam, işte bu kadar. Lan, ne oluyor?
What happened?
Yeah. It's I don't We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed and then
Followed by who?
Yeah.
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son.
Was your dress that caused all the problem?
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
Hadi ya. Baştan deseydin ya lan.
Hey, Mr. Jim? Mr. Jim?
Hey.
There's a telegram messenger for you over there in, near the house.
There is?
Telegraph mı?
Okay. Thanks, Abe.
What do you think he wants?
I have no idea. But I doubt someone wants to give me a big pile of money.
Şimdi biraz koşturalım bakalım.
I see him. Thanks, Abe.
Geldim.
Excuse me, mister. I'm Jim Milton. Heard you had a telegram for me?
Yes, here. Sign there.
Yeah, dude.
Thank you.
Huh?
Jim, stop. If you're the JM I know, stop. It's Sadie Adler.
Why?
Got something to discuss.
Sadie Adler.
Pay good. Meet me in saloon in Valentine. I'm there most days. Stop. Sadie Adler, I'll be damned.
Abigail'le bir konuşsak da. Sonra yine trip yapmasın. Sadie Adler, gideriz abi. Hiç. Gideriz. Abigail'le bir konuşsak da.
Abigail.
Nerede? Kim bilir nerede? Nereye gitti? Neden la o kadar uzun?
Darling John, a kind lady in the village helped me write this.
She had men problems of her own, but that's a different story. Listen, I have begged you, but it don't seem to make much difference. I've tried everything I know to make you grow up. And you know I love you, but loving you means I can't watch you do this. Time after time, we've had to run because of your behavior and your decisions.
Aa, bırakıp gitti mi?
We got a son. I got a son. And I love our son enough that I can't have him around while you're like this. I had so many dreams, John. I hoped you would change. We all saw what happened to them that didn't, but you... Part of you is hell-bent on ending up the same way.
And I love you too much to watch that no more. Abigail.
Olmadı, evi. Ne lan o, bir bakalım. Ha, ne güzel. Elbise.
Where's the wife, Milton?
She's out.
I saw her leaving with the boy and the bags. What's going on?
You married Mr. Dickens?
No.
That don't surprise me.
What'd she do? Catch you with a showgirl? I hear about you shooting more fellas over by Strawberry. Just who are you, Jim Milton?
I'm a family man. I can handle a gun, sure. Them men shot at me.
Just interested, that's all.
Ain't nothing interesting, unless you find gossip about a man's marriage worthy of your time.
Guess not. There's work to be done, unless you're running off too.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm here to work. Gotta save money, get her what she wants.
What does she want?
She wants a place of her own.
İş yapacağız ya.
She found a plot up at Beecher's Hope.
You? A rancher? You'll starve.
Probably.
Keep yourself busy. Take your mind off it.
Şuradan bir iki bir iş yapalım ya. Ne yapıyoruz? Şunu abi şuraya bir gidelim. Gel bakalım. Şunları bir alalım. Yani evi gitmiş ama evi bulacağız ya bir şekilde. Bulmamız lazım. Yani böyle arkasında hiçbir şey bırakmadan gitmez. Ama bu şehidatlar ne için çağırdı acaba bizi? Öğrenmek lazım. Ya bütün işimi şey yapıyoruz anasını satayım. Deli gibi çalışıyoruz. Ulan her gün neyin çitini çakıyoruz biz böyle? Birkaç ay sonra.
That's her fool.
Hey, you know, I was wrong about you. You turned into a fine worker, Jim Milton.
Oh, thank you. Means a lot. Hey, you think I could speak with Mr. Geddes? See if maybe he's open to offering me some guidance?
No, I'm sure he'd be happy to hear you speak, at least.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens.
Gidelim bakalım. Konuşalım. Uzaktan fok balığı gibi duruyor arkadaş köpek. Ya.
Hey son, how's that bull?
Fine, Mr. Milton.
Your father in? Can I have a word?
Sure, I'll just get him.
Pa!
Hey, I'm right here. What's the problem, Milton?
I'm sorry for the disturbance, sir.
Oh, no problem. My wife, she just began her morning discourse on the subject of my faults. Experience I think every man can relate to.
In some ways, my wife also has issues with some of the decisions I've made. Real issues.
Hmm?
Do you believe a man can change, sir?
Where is this heading?
I guess I don't know. I've tried to be a good hand. I've worked hard to secure your property.
And for that, we are grateful.
And you've paid me well, besides. The thing is, I suppose, I need to get a place of my own, so I can prove to my wife that I've changed.
I understand.
But I ain't got much money. I ain't asking to borrow none. But maybe you could go to the bank and put in a good word so they could give me a loan.
A loan, huh?
So I can buy that place, Beecher's Hope?
Yeah.
Yes, I know it. Yes, of course, sure. It'd be my pleasure. Take my advice, Milton. Take your money and go buy passage on a boat. Go to Brazil and forget all about family. I'm just joking, son. Just make sure you deal with Ansel Atherton at the bank. He's a distant cousin. Here's my name. Tell him to ask me direct himself. You'll get what you need.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I was young and dumb once, too. You'll get her back.
Umarım. Hadi bakayım. Deniyoruz. Evi'ye ulaşmamız lazım. Ne giyeceğiz? Vay. Can geri döndü o zaman. Bir geçen günlüklere bak. Tamam. Burada bir bölüm sonu diyelim. Artık canım bıçağı. Evi bulmamız lazım bir şekilde. Gideceğiz, değiştiğimizi göstereceğiz. İnandıracağız ona. Ondan sonra yolumuza bakacağız. Şehidiye bakacağız. Şehidi ne işte bizde? Onu da göreceğiz artık. Ne derdi var ama şehidi tabii ki arka plana atamayız. Evet, bir sonraki bölümde buradan kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz arkadaşlar. Şimdilik hepiniz hoşça kalın.